Fire team, an urgent matter requires my attention. Hawthorne has volunteered to handle your strike on this end.
Wait, are they going after the weapons guy?
You said I could do that one.
I lied. Good luck, Fire team.
To get further into the base. If I can access their network.
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not me.
It's us. She's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice. Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust vent. You wouldn't understand.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay, well, there are many levels to be.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. Zahn is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Thank you. got him cornered. In an airfield. Hey? Disable that shield. We're sitting ducks out here.
Thank you. Thank you.
target eliminated.
Great work, fire team.
Okay, y'all are getting way too formal. Where's the energy? Let's hear some chatter out there, huh?
Job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.